If you're serious about gaining muscle and getting six-pack abs, alcohol is your enemy. Alcohol and bodybuilding do not mix. Now, I'm not talking about having a beer or glass of wine once or twice a month. That's not a problem. What I'm talking about is daily drinking or weekend binge drinking. Pop quiz. If you have one beer a day for a year, how much fat will you add? A, 3 pounds. B, 7 pounds. C, 12 pounds. Or D, 15 pounds. The answer is D, 15 pounds of fat. Pretty unbelievable, isn't it? Just having one teeny beer a day and you'll add 15 pounds of fat in a year. Now, how easy is that to cut out that one beer and you lose 15 pounds of fat? Certainly a lot easier than running.
Well, I heard that drinking beer is good for you.
Hans, you ignorant beer-swilling gnome. You heard exactly what you wanted to hear. That study was about red wine, not beer. And as a young, healthy bodybuilder, you're not at risk of heart disease anyway. There are much healthier ways to get those antioxidants than by drinking red wine. If you were so concerned about your health, you would stop eating that deep-fried schnitzel and have more vegetables.
Drinking beer hasn't hurt me any. Look, I have six-pack abs.
Wrong. Hans, drinking has hurt you dearly and your ability to add muscle. When you're a bodybuilder, the quality of every single calorie counts. And those 450 calories in the three beers you had, zero nutritional value. Instead, you could have had three chicken breasts and gotten some quality protein. Or you could have had a huge pile of steamed vegetables and gotten lots of vitamins. Speaking of vitamins, alcohol prevents your body from being able to absorb important fat-soluble vitamins, and that can leave you malnourished. And malnourished bodybuilders cannot add muscle. Drinking three or more drinks can impair your strength and endurance for up to 48 hours. And if you're too weak to push your maxes, there's no way you're going to add muscle. Now let's talk about binge drinking. If you drink so much that you have a hangover the next morning, it can set you back a week or more of bodybuilding progress between the calorie consumption, the dehydration, the lack of sleep, the lack of motivation. So it's not just one night out. You can lose a whole week's progress of bodybuilding with a binge. Now let's talk about alcohol, your liver, and supplements. The liver is a filter that gets all the toxic crap out of your bloodstream. And like any filter, it has a limited capacity to do its job. If you drink too much alcohol, you can actually die from alcohol poisoning because your liver can't get it out of your bloodstream fast enough. Supplements can be really hard on the liver as well. It's very common for creatine and other supplements to cause liver problems. It's the supplement industry's dirty little secret. If you are going to take supplements, which I don't recommend, but if you do, you shouldn't have a single drop of alcohol. You need to leave your liver at 100% capacity to get the toxic crud from the supplements out of your system.
Nap it, Scooby. You're such a nutritional Nazi. Why don't you lighten up?
Well, Mr. Smarty Pants, I suppose if it's okay to have a few beers with dinner, then a single donut with breakfast won't hurt, or just one cheeseburger and fries for lunch, or just one small pizza for dinner. Yes, it does hurt because it all adds up. The quality of every single calorie counts when you're a bodybuilder. If you want to eat like an average American, then you're going to look like an average American, weak and obese. It's always people like you who claim it's not possible to add muscle and lose fat at the same time. It is possible to add muscle and lose fat at the same time, but you have to be very strict about your nutrition. That means you eat lots of vegetables, whole grains, lean sources of protein, You don't eat anything that has more than 10% of its calories from fat. And with the simple carbs, you're going to avoid alcohol, you're going to avoid processed sugars, and simple bleached flours that have no nutritional value. So anything that comes out of a snack bag is completely off limits. Yes, I'm a nutritional Nazi, but you have to be if you're a bodybuilder. Got bodybuilding questions? Please check out the free Ask Scooby forum. We have plenty of experienced bodybuilders who can answer your questions 24/7. Just Google Ask Scooby forum or check out the link on my website. Prost! Every single calorie counts. If you want to eat like an average American, then you'll look like an average American, fat and obese. Let's try that again. Prost. How much time am I going to have to do this scene? I'm a lightweight.